to hear a fun primetime show. Ready, check free. Show one.
All right, here we go.
Well, the Parmesan in the dairy aisle has nothing on the fresh Parmesan you'll have on your trip to gorgeous Tuscany.
Oh, Italy, huh? Nice.
Round trip coach Los Angeles to Florence, Italy, for a 6-night stay in a Dante suite at Villa Michaela. Marvel at the
Villa Michaela
at this picturesque historic retreat that's surrounded by olive groves.
Oh, nice.
Breakfast is included. It's a prize worth $11,700.
Okay.
Coming in for James O'Heller.
Oh, go to your game. He's back.
Jeffrey, we're playing the game called the grocery game. And here's Rachel Reynolds. She used to be a grocery clerk. Yeah. And we saw her one day. We thought, hey, did you ever think about being a model on the Price is Right? She said, maybe.
Hell yeah.
We got her teeth fixed, and here she is. Look at her. Beautiful. Now, here's how this game works. We have five grocery items. And what you're going to do is you're going to pick these items and try to get between $20 and $22 somehow. Mm. Now, you can do it with just one item if you want to say, I want X number of this one item and try to hit between $20 and $22. Or you can try to do it with a few items or all the items. But if on the way you go over $22, you lose. If you use all five of them and you don't quite get to $20, you lose. Somehow, some way, you have to get between $20 and $22. I'm going to let you make a plan, consult with your grocery friends, while George Gray tells you all about these items. Go ahead, George.
All right. First up, that is a 20-ounce bottle of soda.
$2.
16-ounce bottle of body wash.
$7.
A package of smoked sausages. A 1.65-ounce candy bar. And then finally, it's a 64-ounce container of yogurt.
Jeffrey. Tell me what you want and how many one of that I
get. Three shampoo, man.
Three socks. Three, all five, whatever you want.
Start with the body wash.
Body wash.
Yeah, body wash.
Body wash is deal.
Three of them.
Let's do.
Three.
Six.
Six? No, too much,
six
man.
Six containers of body wash. Each one is six.
Oh, see?
And that'll be 30, 40, 10.
$41. See, he went one. He picked three. Oh, man. So I got it. Yes, I want a trip to Italy. Sorry, he lost. Horrible stats, man. All right, mother coming.